Come on. Here we are, at last, Sonoa Station.
It's old, that much I can tell.
When this place was operational, I was a living thing, instead of just a thing.
What do you mean?
It's a long story, for some other time.
Look around. There's always something hidden. Don't let that cacto startle you. Didn't see this one coming, but we dealt with it. Gate is closed. How come that doesn't surprise me today? This shouldn't be too hard to solve, right, guys?
You can ask your friends to help you, son.
Thank you.
Watch out for that cactus!
A chest! It's a chest!
The horn of that one. working. Now let's get back to the train.
I just contacted the Knight's Order with the train's intercom. Archimedes will be expecting to meet us immediately after we arrive at the White City.
My grandfather Archimedes is quite a person. Incredibly intelligent, fierce, and dedicated to his life's work. He's never spent much time with me, though. And he still thinks I'm just a child. Oh, and remember to be polite when you meet him. He can be pretty arrogant about his own. I was raised by my grandparents. Or my grandmother, Calliope, to be exact. Archimedes was always so obsessed with his work on the Grand Corps. When my grandmother passed away, Master Mayfair showed me the way of the Knights. He is a passionate and loyal protector of the realm.
I know you have been waiting for a chance to visit the White City, but we will meet Archimedes first. It seems like he has something urgent to discuss. I don't know any more than you do. But it must be something important because the order is coming from Archimedes himself. Something serious is going on. I just contacted the Knight's Order with the train's intercom. Archimedes will be expecting to meet us immediately.
First time in the White City, am I right? It is a big place with three districts, but the biggest of them is the Lower Town, where Master Mayfair has an apartment. The city has seen a lot of changes in the past 20 years, as Archimedes...
Master Mayfair, sir.
At ease, soldier.
Yes, sir. His Excellency, Grand Regent Archimedes, is expecting...
Very well.
I am expecting a warm welcome.
Hey, don't worry. We get to do the sightseeing later.
Ah, here we are on the brink of greatness. And yet you burden me with your grim news, Master Mayfair.
I'm afraid that is the case, sir. Knights are working hard to find out who's behind the attack on Arn Village.
Ah, it is Mesmeroth. That bitter young warlock has finally decided to try to take the throne from me.
We haven't heard from him for over a decade. Many assume he's dead.
No, he is alive. But I will crush him like an insect. He is no match for me. I built this city with my bare hands. I defended it against the invading direfolk decades ago. And in the evening of my days, I created this. With the Grand Corps, I am finally able to harness the full power of nature for Arcadians and take my kingdom to the next level of existence. I had a little help from the gods on the way. These are the legendary emblems of creation. 2 decades ago, we humans, Auris and Gilfolk, decided to unite our powers and brought together the emblems of sun, earth, and ocean.
These sacred emblems are divine artifacts given to each kingdom by the gods themselves.
When we gathered the emblems here in the White City, Little did we know that removing them from their beacons would wake a demon. An unknown dark energy gave birth to Shadow Maga, a creature that rallied Direfolk armies against Arcadia.
The enemy was defeated, and a new age of prosperity and peace began.
For some of you, that is all you have ever known.
We are facing a new threat now. It could be something far worse than Direfolk.
I was naive to think that the darkness would not return after we defeated Shadow Maga. But that is the reality we live in now. We must repair the damage and suppress the power of the ones who oppose us. We must take the emblems back home.
Shadow Maga were born when the emblems were removed from their pedestals. Is it your plan to return the sacred emblems to stop the Dark Army?
Yes, but not only for that reason. I have already solved every riddle the emblems have to offer. We already have the power of the sun, wind, and water on our side. But my greatest creation yet, the Grand Core, will not be completed until the emblems of creation are returned to their beacons. I want you, my most trusted knights, to take them. You will meet with Ambassador Iron Talon of the Bird People, Auris, and start your journey to Perta as soon as possible.
We will return the emblem, sir. But I am also concerned about the kingdom's safety regarding...
You do not need to worry about Mesmeroth, Master Mayfair. When the snake shows its head, I am more than prepared.
Knights, you heard your mission. Now go on and talk to the ambassadors, while I will visit the Knights Order and start preparing your trip. Let's meet at the Red Herring Inn in the lower town. Tell the man at the desk that Hermit sent you. Is that clear?
White City and its unmatched magnitude.
Lively as ever.
Oh.
Hey, Jen, do you think the palace is the biggest building in the world?
The Great Forest Shrine Pyramid is bigger.
All right, we can go to the lower town from here.
Thank you.
That one up too. I know you can't resist. I think it's going to take a while before Master Mayfair comes. It's been a long day. We should get some rest. We watched you snore while we were having breakfast. You were so cute. We packed our bags, but didn't want to wake you up. Hurry and meet us at the harbor. You don't want to miss this trip. Trin.
will stay here and study those dark troopers. I trust you can handle this, kid. Take care of Jen and Trin for me, okay?
Good day, young Arcadians. I am Ambassador Iron Talon. Are you ready to begin our journey to Pyrtar?